guys, it's me, John. I'm actually in the mood to make a video after... Oh my god!
3 months.
Here. Oh my god, that's a long time, so you know what?
Bitch, what? Tit-a-tee the fuck out. What do you want, say? I'm listening. We're all waiting, and you're doing nothing. This is nonsense. You can...
Yes! The Nintendo Switch. This is called the Weekly Game Series, where every week I make a new game series. Yes, Sparks of Hope. Oh wait, that's the wrong account. Of course we gotta do map. I'm gonna make a new game series every week, if I can. And I may have to repeat some games, but that's good, meaning the game series could go on. So, yeah. We could also do Skyward Sword. Yeah, 2 videos in 1 day. How great is that? Okay. Hello? Ubisoft? Showdrop. That sounds like a conditioner. Just put John on a conditioner bottle. Yes. I swear I thought that was Lego. That's how pixelated it is. Man, this camera's choppy as heck. Maybe? Yeah, it's only 15 frames per second. 15 frames per second! Wait, we're going to space? Wait, what? Wait, I didn't see that correctly. Is that a spaceship? Oh no, the butthole! That must have hurt. I didn't actually finish this game, actually. I never did. So they didn't go into the washing machine? They're just stuck here? Oh, Peach.
Yay!
This is voice acting? Mario, Rabbit Peach, beep. Oh, I'm so relieved to see you. The rabbits are especially exuberant today. Someone has misplaced Rabbit Mario's overalls. Oh. He's naked! He's naked! Ooh, if I catch that thief who took my overalls, where are they? You bees look for rabbit overalls. Try to check the trees and bushes.
Consider it done, my beloved princess. We are happy to serve.
Okay, so this game just went from being a double-A game to a triple-A game because it has voice acting. Oh, BPO ain't on the ground anymore. It's hovering? Huh. Oh, you run? Man. You get 600 HP at the start? I never even reached that far. Coins! We're poor!
I'm back!
What the heck? Not cutscene. Let me guess. Rabbit Rosalina. Rabbit Rosalina. Yep, Rabbit Rosalina. I already know it. Let me guess. This is going to become a Mario Galaxy 3. I've been hoping for it. Let me guess. I could also eat them like those candies. What the?
Oh!
Oh my god, no, it's Super Mario Sunshine all over again! Or... yeah!
Is this entertaining? My patience is waning.
Is this entertaining?
Oh, she's dead. Oh, dang, she is dead! Oh, this is how they die, huh? They go right into problem. Mario doesn't even have a gun yet! Just be fair. I was gonna play the song that goes but I looked everywhere. If you know what it is, and tell me the song name, I will delete this video and upload it with the song. Thank you very much if you can find the song. But until then, here it is.
Each area.
Don't panic, Rabbit Peach. We'll just stroll casually along the back of this flying creature and reach your location in no time. Oh, start the words casually. Now, take cover and enter.
I know, I played the whole... Holy crap, you could... Wait. Holy shucks!
All right.
Mario has two dang guns! Oh, I could kill this guy. What angle do I have a chance at? This. Kill him. Just kill him! I can't believe Mario has two guns now. It's gonna teach us how to use our feet. Right? Teach us how to use our feet, huh?
I'm gonna be all up in those feet. Oh, I'm gonna just be sucking on each one of those tootsies. You can't hide them from me. No, no, no. You think you can, but you cannot.
Oh my god, why did they make him British? Why did they make him British? I knew it! It's like I played this game already, even though I technically didn't. I played the first game until I ran into a point where I couldn't because I suck. You can gotta use our tootsies. Tootsies. Grab!
Don't.
The last week is beyond that gap. We need to find a way to get over it. Time for some team jumping.
Why is everybody British? Except Mario. I swear if I say crumpets or tea, I'm gonna blow up a school in Minecraft. Of course. Get guns! Use your guns! The Zora Luma's now just gonna be Rabbit Rosalina. Let me guess. Rabbit Rosalina. Here we go. Rabbit Rosalina. Where's Rabbit Donkey Kong?
Our weapons have been reactivated. Time to take cover. Take aim and fire it. Just be aware that this time.
Come on, Mario. Come on. No, come on. Let's slay. Yeah. Slay.
It's me.
Slay.
It's been real.
What are you doing? What are you doing? No! Not the Avengers! Ah! Thanos! No! It's Sub-Oz! Sub-Oz is the sea all over again! What the fudge is that? What the heck? Oh my god, so scary. Mind control. We can literally stomp these dudes. We can literally stomp them. Oh, yeah. Man, this is so boring. Yes, yeah, slay! Oh, yeah. Come on, let's slay! Come on, let's slay them! So sorry!
Save it, Dad.
Execution style. For some reason, Rabbit Peach is good already my main because Slay! What the heck? Oh my god. Rabbit Rosalina, I knew it! Rabbit Rosalina! Come on! What? No Rabbit Rosalina? Maybe later? Oh man.
Welcome, Mario and Rabbit Peach. It is fortunate that you are unharmed. Your safety is critical to our mission.
Hey, hello. Remember me? Did you? I love too.
Also fortuitous, but with a critical success factor that is lower in comparison by 31.732193%.
Forgive me.
John, put all of the accents every single character has so I could just complain all I want about why the hell they did voice acting! It's like CDI, but the CDI link, but worse!
Interesting. It appears that this creature is equal parts Rabid and Luma. It contains a massive amount of harnessable energy as a result. I suspect there are more of them scattered throughout the galaxy, though without more data, the exact number cannot be determined.
Peach doesn't get voice acting? Well, I guess the voice actor isn't here. Don't tell me. Rabbit Rosalina, baby!
Cursa is conquering the galaxy using a corruptive energy called Darkness. I can pinpoint the epicenter of this activity, Cursa's stronghold. It will take our ship an eternity to travel the distance between our current location and the stronghold. However, using a purified form of Darkness energy, we could create a series of warp tunnels that would make such travel almost instantaneous.
Just what I was about to suggest to our friend. What do you call your car? Aha! How about Rabbit Rooms?
Sparks.
Really? Because objectively speaking, I think Rabbit Rooms is kind of fun.
The closest planet within range is Beacon Beach. The Darkness has already spread there. Not enough data to define the level of danger.
Please, Genie, adventure may be new to you, but not to us. I expect the level of difficulty of this mission to be...
demanding.
Of course, I reserve the right to change my mind at any point during our mission.
the rabbit loomers behind.
As long as the original game wasn't hard enough.
I believe the consensus was sparks.
No, whatever. What matters is we have your help.
Sparks. I'm doing sparks, of course. Of course, Rabbit Luigi! Come on, man! Let's do this! Why am I doing that? John, cut that out! Don't tell me Rabbit Donkey Kong. Let me guess. Dark matter. What the? I saw Rabbit Peach! No, Rabbit... Don't tell me you have to kill Rabbit Rosalina! They didn't say we have enough energy to make portals. Used as a portal to get to a planet that we could have got. Is that differing? In this year of age? But just letting you know, I can see every single individual pixel. Oh my god, that's a portal! That's a Back to the Future reference! Okay, sorry. Nerd out. Nerd! Nerd! What the fudge? Yeah, he's right. Alright, Rabbit Luigi! That's cardboard.
Out, out, out!
Put that away. We're heroes, not unruly tourists.
Heroes?
Serious danger, we literally put demanding.
Bingo, bingo, bongo, baby! right there.
That thing is a dark mist tentacle. By eliminating it, not only can we reverse its ill effects on the weather, but we can purify its dark mist energy and use it to create a warp tunnel to our next destination. We must also eradicate any and all dark mist puddles. They won't yield purified dark mist energy, but they are still a threat.
I guess. Mario Sunshine.
Also...
Augie's request is
Spark?
Well, we're all here, but this trouble in the village sounds like a two-hero job, not including myself, of course. Easy as pie. Let's get it over with before...
I think this is a good spot to end it. Exactly at 30 minutes, guys. That's also another thing. Each recording takes 30 minutes, so I won't run out of disk space because I'm already at 60 gigabytes!
With my 512 gigabytes of hard disk here, as you can see, it's not really that bad for this level of computer, but I could go with a little bit of a bigger graphics card, but not to brag or anything, but it is an XFX. Open the map, okay, let's see. Blah, 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 let's quit the game! Quit! Okay. Ubisoft, I forgot. Quit the main menu, okay. Hello.
Oh, just to let you know, since I'm gonna... In 3 weeks, I'll be getting Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. I thought I would celebrate with having my own, that bird, you know, the...